Supriya Pathak was born on 7th January 1961 in Mumbai to Baldev Pathak and Deena Pathak. She has one sister. Her sister Ratna Pathak is an actress who works in Hindi films and television. Her mother Deena Pathak was also an actress. Supriya has a bachelor's degree in fine art, specializing in Bharatanatyam from the Nalanda Dance Research Center, Mumbai. It was Shashi Kapoor's wife who spotted her at the Prithvi Theatre and recommended her to Shyam Benegal for their home production 1981 movie Kalyug, an adaptation of the epic Mahabharata. Her portrayal of Subhadra won her the Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress. At age 22, she married the son of her mother's friend. However, they separated within a year. In 1986, she met Pankaj Kapoor in a film that they were working together. After 2 years of courtship, they tied the knot in 1988 and the couple was blessed with a daughter and a son. Their daughter Sana made her debut in the movie Shandar. Supriya is the stepmother of actor Shahid Kapoor. She has been a part of some popular TV shows like Zindagi, Ek Mahal Ho Sapno Ka, Idhar Udhar Khichdi, etc. In 1994, her husband Pankaj Kapoor and she launched their own TV production house, Grass Company,